It's good to have two big things in the Hunter Valley, so rugby league and mining coming together. It makes perfect sense to sponsor each other and help promote the game and promote women's sport in general, but obviously in this case, rugby league, so it's only a good partnership that hopefully good things will come from it. I work alongside Phoebe. She's one of the drillers here on site, so she's a very hard worker, so I'm not surprised that she's been given the opportunity to play for the Knights. What she does in terms of on the field here in the pit as opposed to on the field for the Knights, I'm sure she'll do a great job.
Just basically setting that platform and showing the other girls out there that we can do both worlds. Like, we can have a mining career and we can have a football career. Like, just putting them both together.